The Pamban Road Bridge was opened on 2nd October 1988 by the late Prime Minister, Mr. Rajiv Gandhi. The bridge connects the Rameswaram Island with the mainland of India near Mandapam. This 2.345 kilometer long bridge took almost 14 years to be completed. Here is the view of the road and the rail bridge. The rail bridge is alongside the road bridge. Connects the Rameswaram Island. This is the sea and this is the Rameswaram Island and the mainland. kilometers long. Took 14 years to be completed. Opened in 1988. This bridge is also known as the Indira Gandhi Bridge. At the foundation so says. The Pamban Rail Bridge runs parallel to the road bridge. Now you can see the Pamban Rail Bridge coming under the road bridge here. It starts here and then runs parallel to the road bridge.
It's going.
The rail bridge is just about 41 feet above the sea level.
It's going towards
the rail bridge is about 100 more than 100 years old. 1914 it was opened for traffic. Pamban Bridge was India's first sea bridge and was the longest sea bridge until the opening of the Bandra-Worli sea link bridge in 2010. For most part, it's built on concrete piers. Until the road bridge was built, this is the only bridge that connected Rameswaram with the mainland. This is the first sea bridge. Now coming up, you can see the double bascule section, the center section. The double bascule opens so that the ships can pass through the bascule onto the other side as a double leaf bascule session. The Pamban rail bridge is located in one of the most corrosive environment in India, next only to the area in Florida in the United States. This rail bridge was damaged extensively during the 1964 cyclone and required a major repair, which was done at the cost of several hundred crores. It's a sight to go through this bridge and just watch and stand there and look at the amazing scene that this bridge brings across. Vehicles are not supposed to stop on this road, but people do stop, stand there and to take photographs and videos of the train passing through. Here we are on the right side. We can see the train heading towards the mainland station in the Mandapam, which is the first station in the mainland. You can see very nicely the full train almost, and the diesel engine as well. The maximum speed limit on the bridge is just 10 kilometers for those trains. The train is now left the actual bridge and come on to the mainland. A wonderful view here of the entire train, including the WDM locomotive. Thank you very much for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it. See you soon again. Please subscribe to my channel, like it, and get notifications for my new videos. Thank you and have a great day.